There you go, bud.
That's a half-ass effort right there.
Well, we want to make sure we get the right one first. I don't want to dress one. Right, here he comes.
Is this him?
I don't know.
Make sure it's him. Hey, Bonnie. Is this the goat? That's Jenny, ain't it?
Good girl.
Yeah, good luck with
that one. She can barely make through the fence anymore. Yeah, he won't care if you pick him up. She kind of will. He won't fight you.
It's about to get dark. Ain't?
How many goats have y'all banded around here?
Tango's the only one.
A
well, but he's recently. The only new, he's the only current bandit.
He's on deck here, huh?
No, he's, yeah, oh, he's on deck. Yeah. The little one, Franklin, is on deck. Tango's been, and he's so gentle now. He's just so sweet and gentle.
Chew on my finger, dude.
You think he'll get bitter once they...
It's possible.
Stuff.
For hiking. Or for... We're thinking about getting them to pull a cart. Trying to train them to pull a cart. Like the two of them together. But that's if we have time. You don't hang them. Tom, like this. Front legs and back legs together like that. Yeah.
All right.
There you go.
What do you do?
Oh. You got a hard one.
You might want to put him on somewhere. He might jump, Tom. Careful.
What you doing, Abby?
It don't sound good.
Are you concerned about this?
This is what I really don't understand about this tool.
It's not very big on me. Oh, he don't act like he likes it.
But... No.
He's a little big.
Okay, buddy.
Easy.
Easy, buddy.
Hey, Leo. Leo's nice.
Leo's got it pretty good. Can't you take care of Phil?
I'm gonna go a little hungry.
Mama.
You feel hungry. What are you doing?
I'm putting a band around his gonads.
Oh, so he can't. So you're not trying to breed him.
This is a. Yeah.
This would be a
bottle fed, and he's not a good. What? I don't think his traits are good enough to breed. Especially since some would be his half.
So yeah. If we're going to do anything creative with him, they're going to have to be.
Because they're less aggressive and they stink less if they don't have their male.
I wonder if we had to do that to you.
Probably ought to.
Get all the colors.
There's one, two.
I probably ought
to. Gonads, one, two.
This one's... The one who loves them.
Yeah.
That's pretty good, I think.
I think it's good.
Let him go off and think this all. Okay.
It wasn't for a while. It ain't working. It's kind of hard to do it just right.
Pop on Daisy.
I'm using the camera.
They don't seem to even notice, actually.
He's not. He's not. He doesn't have enough.
I'd be wanting you, Brent.
We need to do it now, though, because there's getting to be some pretty large gold out
there. You have to buy a bigger tool.